I must admit to being rather vexed when I take a trip to the multiplex. The only films I can pay to see are made by Marvel or DC. It's not a piece of wood shouting I am Groot. It's yet another Spider-Man reboot. It's all out of control. Can we hang on a sec? Because no one wants a Batman played by Ben Affleck. You can assemble your Avengers and your Justice League, but I'm afraid that we've all got franchise fatigue. Can we forget this macho American tat? Because the Beano and Dandy are where it's at. Give me Desperate Dan, give me Desperate Dan, and watch him wipe the floor with Iron Man. Give me Desperate Dan, the cow pie fan, and tell Thor to put a sock in his Ragnarock. The Incredible Hulk may turn green and feral, but he's a doddle compared with Beryl the Peril. The Black Widow has a dangerous beauty, but I'd rather go romping with Lord Snooty. Forget the in-jokes and the nods and winks, just give me plain hijinks with Minnie the Minx. And I'd like to see those Marvel Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. fight the Bash Street Kids on a wet school field. So give me Desperate Dan, give me Desperate Dan, and watch him wipe the floor with Iron Man. Give me Desperate Dan, the cow pie fan, and tell Thor to put a sock in his Ragnarok. Tony Stark's inventions are just insane, but Dan is a man who goes fishing with a crane. Aquaman and the Flash look awful handy, but they couldn't cope with that beast from the Dandy. So give me Desperate Dan, give me Desperate Dan, and watch him wipe the floor with Iron Man. Give me Desperate Dan, the cow pie fan, and tell Thor to put a sock in his Ragnarok. I want less Stan Lee and more Aunt Aggie.